Okay, welcome to another episode of Millennial Farmers Map. I'm about to take on World of Starter Day contract for fertilizing. So I just had to the spray unit or the this back to the spray unit. I had it on the spreader system, just changed it back over to the spray unit. Now I'm going to go and take on this contract for field 15. Here we go. Got the spray unit behind the sheds here. I'm not sure how this is going to go in the wet, but we'll see how we go. Just trying to pass the time by while the crops grow. So we have a full tank, and we should be able to make 58,000 from this contract. I haven't got the time to do the work, that is actual fact, because I work a full time job sometimes. I struggled to get the videos out each weekend, so yeah. With that being said, I'm going to do my best to try and get more videos out during the week. Because just once a week, what I reckon, is enough. But hey, let me know in the comments below if you want me to put more videos out during the week, if you'd be happy to see that happen, and I would be happy to oblige. But my understanding, I think Zach Johnson does actually own Field 15, but I'm not 100% sure, but I think he does. I don't own it, I'm just going to do a contract on it. But my plan is to try and acquire all the land that he does work on, because I think he rents fields off other people and stuff like that. But yeah, we'll see how we go. I'm going to start opening up this spray unit, so by the time we get there, it'll be ready to go. We may get bogged along the way, but bear with me, and we'll see how we go. Hopefully this works. So I've got one set up that will work for this spray unit. I think it was what I'd set up for field 3. So looks like it's gonna work. Not fully though, because it keeps hitting on the trees. Okay, I'm going to have to work around that. Well, it seems to be working alright in the mud, so that's a bonus. Yeah, the GPS makes life a lot easier. What the heck happened there? That shouldn't happen. That's strange. What's going on here? That's weird. Well, hopefully there's enough in this tank to get the whole field done. Because looking at my money situation, I don't reckon I'll be able to fill the tanks back up again. Oh, thank goodness. But I've barely made a scratch in this field and already I'm halfway through my tank. I need another load. Oh dear. Well, this is the run with it and hope for the best. I'm thinking about doing a series on Gold Rush the game. But I'm going to continue on from where I've already got to at this stage of where I've been playing it from. It's been released on console recently. And I've been watching Mr. Silly P play it on the console. I stopped playing it years ago because I found the controls for using the excavator and things like that was too difficult for my likings on the keyboard and stuff like that. So I have hooked up my PS4 controller to the PC and it works fine on Gold Rush, so I'm enjoying playing it at the moment. But I don't know, if you'd like to see videos on that, just let me know in the comments below and I'll continue doing videos on Gold Rush. And I've even thought about venturing into other games as well. I've just installed GTA 5 for the PC, so if you want to see something on that, let me know. And yeah, I'll be happy to get those videos out for you. Yeah, but I don't know, and unless you leave a comment. I enjoy playing GTA on PS4 and Truck Sim, Snow Runner, Farm Sim, and yeah, I'm enjoying Gold Rush at the moment too. But there's other games that I like to play as well. There's Ark and Sea of Thieves. Just let me know what you want to see, and there's another one. It's called Precision Farming. It's a lot more detailed than what this is. There's a lot more work involved in precision farming. But at the moment I've sort of hit a bit of a slow slow run or slow period where I'm just waiting for the crops to grow and I'm just looking after the beef that I've got at the moment. Other than that, yeah, there's not really much to do with precision farming cattle and crops, or professional farmer cattle and crops is what the name is now. Hope you've enjoyed what you've seen so far. If you do, please hit that like button and leave a comment on what you'd like to see. And I'll try to get that out for you. Till next time.